That was one of the few times I've ever seen a defense quit playing hard, and that was a problem. That was a program changer. That was, mistakes are one thing, but when I saw what I saw, that was not a good moment. I remember it very well, and I think we're up by 3 or 4 scores, and they just came back, recovered an onside kick, and so that was a game changer as far as how we approach. If you don't play hard, you're not going to play.